Hi everyone, it's Roger here from Infinity and Beyond, presented by Vinylmation Kingdom with a new Disney Infinity playthrough. We're going to be playing the Avengers Dark Ruse toy box, which was created by Emrim. And you're going to play through the adventure of danger and deception created during the Toy Box Summit 2014. Okay, so we are now going to let that load up. Now, what is important here with Disney Infinity 2.0 with the new toy boxes, we will be putting these up on the YouTube channel. Okay, so let's just wait for this to load up. Okay, so as you can see, it's just loading up here now. Now, there is quite long loading levels screens on Disney Infinity 2.0. Hopefully, it will get a little bit better later on. But during this time, I'd like to remind everyone to subscribe to the YouTube channel. And you can also check us out at VinylmationKingdom.com. And you can also check us out at Twitter and also Instagram. And you can we've also got our Infinity and Beyond Facebook group. We've got over 2,000 members, all of which are sort of discussing 2.0. They're also buying and trading and selling the new power discs. So if you've got any spare ones, remember to check us out over there. Find all the links in the comments below. Okay, so for this toy box, I am going to use Captain America, and I've also popped down his power disc. So here we go.
Glad you weren't gone long. We've got some unfinished work to take care of.
Okay, Avengers, so let's go have a look, shall we? There we go. Whoop. Avengers, the city is under attack by flying robots. Take them out. Okay, this is cool. Right. Right, so there we go. Under attack here. Let's go. Whoop. Jump up here. Let's try and take these robots out using the Captain's Shield. Oh, another wave to the south. So as you can see with Disney Infinity 2.0, automatically sort of toy boxes have become a little bit more advanced, adding a little bit of story and adding a little bit more focus to it. Captain's Shield is good for this. Taking out those guys. Attack of the shield. Boom. There we go. Okay, so we got one more to go. Okay, let's take. There we go. So we have another wave coming in from the north. Okay, and we are off. Check. Okay, let's take it. See, with this one here, you do need something that you can use to take something out from far off, because you can't actually get that close to if you're not flying. There we go. Right, investigate the pod and find out where they are coming from. Okay, so let's see where this goes. Also, like I said, this is great in the fact that we are having different entries. Oh, there we go. So there's the door. So he's put the door in front of the crate, which basically allows for the... So there we go. Now, what's cool here, and now we're going to travel into another toy box. Now, what you can do is you can actually put together 10 different toy boxes, so it makes it a lot more interesting, and you know, you can max out one and then you can go into another, and it's going to make it all a lot more enjoyable and a much more pleasure to play. So you can see that this is just loading up as we go into this new part of the toy box. Now, so these are all created during the Toy Box Summit, which took place about 4 or 5 weeks ago. It was just before the launch, and it really allowed for the best toy box artists to get in there and get an early play. And it's great that these figures have all been, or these toy boxes are being released over the next couple of weeks. Okay, the bots came from Dr. Doom. Go pay him a visit. Okay, so we're going to go find his castle. Okay, so let's just load him. What's it doing? nice green seems to have frozen. Yeah, go pay him a visit. I would like to. Right, so I've just got to try and reset my character. Get off the screen. No, but like you press this to see. Right, I am trying. My looks like this screen has locked up, so I can't get out. So I am just going to try something. So obviously these were created within overnight, so they weren't.
So you can't go one day without me, huh? I get that a lot. It's hard to contain your excitement when I'm around. I understand.
I'm trying to get out of this. So you got all those enemies coming in on me. I can see the. Nope. No, it looks like that's actually locked me up there. So, unfortunately, I'm pressing the button. I am pressing it. It looks like the screen is locked up for it. So, unfortunately, I'm going to have to leave that toy box there. There might be a minor issue here with the design. And like I said, all these toy boxes, when they were created, they were all created under quite intense. They all had like 24 hours to do it. So hopefully that's just a one-off. But anyway, if you had the same problem, remember you can comment below and just let me know. Make sure it's not just me. Okay, guys, thank you very much for checking us out, and I'll see you guys soon.